गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू डेली मार्केट मंत्रा विद SMC, जहां हम मार्केट अपडेट्स, टेक्निकल अपडेट्स और बाकी सेक्टर स्पेसिफिक अपडेट्स डिस्कस करेंगे टू हेल्प यू गेट एन एज इन योर इन्वेस्टमेंट जर्नी. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द ग्लोबल मार्केट अपडेट्स फॉर टुडे. द मार्केट इज लाइकली टू ओपन इन द ग्रीन टुडे फॉलोइंग पॉजिटिव ट्रेंड्स इन द ग्लोबल मार्केट्स. एशियन स्टॉक्स रोज आफ्टर US शेयर्स क्लोज्ड एट अनदर रिकॉर्ड हाई एंड फेडरल रिजर्व चेयर जेरोम पॉवेल सेड इन्फ्लेशन वॉज गेटिंग बैक ऑन अ डाउनवर्ड पाथ. Wall Street's main stock indexes closed higher on Tuesday, boosted by gains in Tesla and mega-cap growth stocks, but volumes were thin ahead of the July 4th holiday and the closely watched release of June non-farm payrolls on Friday. Oil prices edged higher in early Asian trade on Wednesday after industry data showed a bigger-than-expected draw in US crude stockpiles, boosting hopes of solid fuel demand during the summer driving season in the top oil-consuming nations. As per provisional figures, the foreign institutional investors, the FIIs, or the foreign portfolio investors, the FPIs, sold shares worth net 2,000.12 crore and domestic institutional investors bought shares worth net 648.25 crore on 2nd July 2024. GIFT Nifty 0.33% के गेन के साथ ट्रेड कर रहा है, इंडिकेटिंग अ पॉजिटिव स्टार्ट. सेंसेक्स वाज डाउन बाय 0.04% एंड क्लोज्ड एट 79441. बैंक निफ्टी क्लोज्ड एट 52168 विद अ लॉस ऑफ 0.77%. निफ्टी क्लोज्ड एट 24123 विद अ लॉस ऑफ 0.07%. निफ्टी फ्यूचर ऑल्सो क्लोज्ड एट 24203 विद अ गेन ऑफ 0.02%. US markets ko dekhte hain, Dow Jones was up by 0.41% and Nasdaq Composite was up by 0.84%. Sector specific updates dekhein to FMCG and IT are the sectors which are likely to outperform and saath hi underperform karne wale sectors rahenge bank and realty. Let's talk about the macro news now. The services sector in China continued to expand in June, although at a slower pace. The latest survey from Kaixin showed on Wednesday with the services PMI score of 51.2. That's down from 54.0 in May, although it remains above the boom or bust line of 50 that separates the expansion from contraction. So, ye the aaj ke updates from SMC Global. All the socials have been linked in the description box below. Milte hain kal fir kuch new updates ke saath. Agar ye video aapko acha laga ho, to don't forget to like the video and subscribe to SMC Global's YouTube channel for more such updates. Thank you.
Investment and securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.